Hello, critics, this is Rated TSM here, and these are all the photos that I took at KatsuCon. I didn't add everything I took because I took a lot of repeats too, and some other things I just decided not to put in. But I put in a lot of Boku no Hero, I have some Naruto things that I love the most, and a lot of people who I just thought cool. So if you know who the characters are, please put them down in the comments below and let me know who they are. I'm not the best photographer there ever was, and also please understand, while I do love photography and do have a little bit of experience in it, some of my videos, the lighting and everything else look oversaturated and the lighting is off because I am using an iPhone. Yes, I do have an iPhone XR, but let's be real, iPhones and smartphones in general will never be as good as real cameras. I do plan on buying another real camera eventually, maybe not right now, but eventually I'll get there. Now, I have a lot of just characters, and then I have these. I didn't see any Evot's Hobi cosplays, so you'll see that. But some of my favorite cosplays I didn't put in because I think I just forgot to in the video. But yeah, hope you guys like this. Hope you guys love Android 17 because I sure do. Hope you guys love Itachi too because I saw a couple Itachi cosplays, a lot of recurring Naruto cosplays. But yeah, that's all I've got for you guys today. Just watch the video and enjoy. And please like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. And you will also, by the way, see upcoming after this Conan and Pain video, picture rather, you'll see some of the stuff that I bought. I forgot to put the other two books that I had bought on there, but I'll do an actual, probably real review of everything because you couldn't hear my review in my last video. Anyway, that's all I've got for you guys today. So continue watching the video. It's not over yet, but I will stop speaking now and say bye, critics. By the way, I don't know who she is, so please tell me who she is and a lot of other people. Maybe just comment all of them. I know all the Naruto ones, and there is a Raven and a Zabuza later on. So yeah. And a Jameson. The best cosplay I saw so far, I have to mention, that you'll see later, is a guy, Jameson from Spider-Man. Oh, that was funny. I love that.